threat placed a Tucson Unified School on a soft lockdown today. Alice Vail Middle School students were kept inside as police and the district investigated the threat. In a voicemail sent to parents, the school said that an administration will work with police to ensure the safety of students and staff. Now, the school was also on soft lockdown just yesterday because of police activity in the area.
We go to